stay, and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. She worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bed. And when I awoke, I was alone. This blood had flown. So I lit a fire.